A very good morning, class prep. How are you all? So today is our EVS class, and today is Thursday. So we have done with the uses of water. अब हमने uses of water finish किया है. Now हमारे अब sources of water remaining हैं, बचे हैं. So today we will write and learn two sources of water. So before that, ding dong ding, write today's date 22.10.20. The topic for today is sources of water and the day is Thursday. Here I have made picture of rain as well as tap. So the sources of water today we will be going to do is rain and tap. So let's start. सबसे first कौन सा आवाज आता है rain में? R. कौन सा आवाज आता है? R. Next is A. R. A. Ray. R. A, re, n, I, n, R, A, I, n, rain. Again, first sound is r. R के बाद कौन सी आवाज आ रही है? A. Re तक हम पहुंच गए. अब बाद में कौन सी आवाज आ रही है? Rain, ain, I, n. Again, r, a, I, N, rain. Next, R, A, I, N, rain. So let's recall the spelling of rain. R, A, I, N, 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 rain. I hope you all have learned the spelling of rain now. Now going to the spelling of tap. So this is the picture of tap. And three letter words, very simple, we have done in AVOL, CVC. It's T, A, P. Tap, T, A, P. Tap, T, A, P. Tap, very simple, T, A, P, tap. So like this you have to write it in your notebook. You have to leave one line, you have to make the pictures also like this. So the two sources of water which we have done today is rain, R-A-I-N, rain, and the apple, tap. So do this work very nicely, happily in your notebook and learn the spellings also. Thank you.